Hey guys, Keegan here. Here's an old phone of mine, and he over there, I'm not gonna show his face because he'd rather not yet. And so, that phone he's gonna destroy with a golf club. I have the mighty hammer of Thor. Alright, so I'm gonna pause real quick so that he can, one of us can record. Who's going first? Alright, so you're gonna record?
Yes, sir.
Alright, this is my turn. Alright.
It,
no, keep going, man. Oh, you suck. That was a pretty good hit. Keep going. Oh, shit.
Look at that.
Ah, piece of shit phone. Okay. That just went over there and hit that side. Ow! It's hitting the top of my head. Alright, do you want to be done with that phone now? Part of the hammer? Okay, I think we're done. You've already busted completely through the phone.
Alright. This is Keegan, signing off my part of the video. I'll still be chatting through, but it's his turn. I think we should find a match for you. So this is my friend here. Did we already announce your name before? No? Ballistic Bro? It's Ballistic Bro. Until you got that. He wants people to find out his real name. So, his... Where's the other half? So, it's a Galaxy S1. He already booked the keyboard off and everything. Of course, we're gonna clean up after this. Obviously, I'm pretty sure. But he's got a sledgehammer and a golf club. But he doesn't want to ruin my golf club, so he wants to use a sledgehammer. Obviously. I think we should put the back on the one half, just the heck of it. The other one I don't know where the back, I punched through the camera and some power. But mine. Huh? So here it is before, and you'll see after once we're done destroying it. One. Alright, here we go. That's cement. Yeah, this is me. I'm guilty. Well, I went over there.
Let's make this fleeting moment last forever.
So far,
tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna keep it.
And you guys might be wondering, why are you guys wasting your time destroying phones? Because we've had a rough couple days.
So far away. I'm making the night mine until the day I die. No light to break when you're hanging my face. You know what it feels like when you're dancing blind.
Oh, there goes the keyboard. So, is this done now? No? So far, this is the back half of the keyboard. Half of the screen. Please comment below if you like longer videos like this or shorter videos. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, he's got his mask up in there. I'm gonna keep his face still. Meet me under shining lights. I've been waiting right here all my life. Feelings, you can't deny that you were living. Open up your eyes. And I just wanna sink into your crazy laughter. Come on, make me feel until the pain don't matter. Every second here makes my heart beat faster. Finally think about what I'm chasing after.
Oh my god, you're zooming. I just took a photo, by the way, everybody.
It's not as blurry as most others. Ready? You know, I'm not one of the fusion groups that say, don't really make full comments. You can just, like, say what you want. I don't care. I want to hear you guys to start the music of the future. So, are we done here? Alright, so this is the aftermath. Something under there.
I'll get an Elgato so I can record, or any game capture. That's the word.
Yeah. Alright guys, so, remember to always clean up after experiments like these. Or even if you don't come through in the experiment. Be safe. So safety goggles.
Just to make a feel.